Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Captain's log, stardate 44246.3. We're investigating radiation anomalies reported in the Gamma Auriculon system by the starship LaSalle. Preliminary readings are inconclusive.
Mr. Data?
No changes, Commander. I can detect no abnormalities in the star's radiant energy.
Prepare two Class 1 probes.
Probes ready, Captain.
Initiate launch sequence.
Captain, Klingon attack cruiser decloaking, bearing 010, mark 237.
Relay that order, Mr. Data.
Did Starfleet mention any Klingon ships in this sector?
On screen.
We are being hailed.
All stop, Mr. Crusher.
Aye, sir, all stop.
Open a channel.
Hello, Captain Picard.
Ambassador Kayla. This is an unexpected pleasure.
It's good to see you again, Captain. Lieutenant Worf.
How may we be of assistance, Ambassador?
There's an urgent matter we must discuss, Captain. Permission to come aboard?
Granted. Lieutenant, please receive our guest.
Captain, I must request permission to send another officer.
May I know your reason?
My dishonor among Klingons may offend Ambassador Kalar.
Lieutenant, you are a member of this crew, and you will not go into hiding whenever a Klingon vessel uncloaks.
I withdraw my request, sir.
I just received coordinates, sir. Ready to transport two from the Klingon vessel.
Two?
Yes, sir.
Energize.
Lots of beans, yeah. I love beans, diggity doo.